Michael Lawrence, I am Fatima Thamara Loong, and join me in the next few minutes as I feature one of the most exciting part of joining the Mr. and Miss CEU, the Showcase of Talents, only here on Yes Yes Show Presents Project Center Stage. If you guys don't know, CEU Makati Dramatic Girls had always supported our candidates during the talent competition, from planning to execution and even providing backup talents. So for the second part of the Project Center Stage, we will show you what our Mr. CEU Makati candidates did in the talent rounds of the university-wide pageant. What are we guys waiting for? Let us all watch this.
Oh, Thank you.
Oh, di ba? Hindi talaga maipagkakailang back-to-back ang ating Mr. Talent Award. Dahil nga naman sa galing nilang mag-perform during the talent competition. And syempre, sobrang proud tayo doon dahil isipin mo naging worth it yung hirap at pagod nila. Sabay yung akads, tapos sabay pati yung rehearsals, lahat. So, grabe, ang hirap nun. I mean, nakikita mo talaga yung dedication nila and yung gustong-gusto talaga nila yung ginagawa. And yeah, thank you very much for watching the two-part special of my stint here in Yes Yes Show. Please continue supporting the CEU Makati Dramatic Guild. And of course, don't forget to like our Facebook page, our Instagram account, and our very own YouTube channel right here, CEU Makati Dramatic Guild. And syempre, bago matapos ang aking segment dito sa Yes Yes Show, I would like to extend my deepest gratitude sa aking CEU Makati Dramatic Guild family and the org itself, since it made me realize what you can achieve with dedication and hard work, that no matter what life brings, how hard to surpass and handle each struggle, always strive harder and syempre trust yourself that you can do anything. I mean, you can do the best in everything that you do. And syempre kay Sir Sera, sobrang thank you sa opportunity na to. Kahit medyo biglaan, na-hoggard ako doon. So, yeah. I hope I can see you all again soon. And stay safe and healthy. Bye!